Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date. The TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Repairing a prototype BOW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
The dead factory still has power, but we shut off the electricity.
Umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Thank you.
Hold still!
Warehouse facility. Sounds like gunfire.
Must be controls for these cargo doors close by.
Sounds
like a gunfight. The nemesis must be nearby.
Command, we've reached the warehouse.
Good. There should be a computer terminal inside. Use it to gain access to the POW programming facility.
I'm terrible with the computers.
Security override. Complete.
Thank you.
extracting the parasites from its brain to implant in the Nemesis. Collect the necessary components.
Oh, sounds like an operation. This could be fun. Nice facility. I could have some fun in it. The sight of an operating table gets me excited. Successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue Nemesis and repair it.
Shit! The Tyrant is reacting!
That Tyrant is attacking everything!
Keep going, Slot. We need those guards.
Oh!
must activate them both.
Thank you. Watch out!